Fucking shit! Come on, motherfuckers, we can win this!
Kyle, 48 points behind with less than a minute to go.
Oh. That was actually fun, though. I mean, it sucks that we lost.
Nah, you'll get over it. So how was your day?
Strange. But, you know, there was something that I wanted to talk to you about. Something that I didn't share with the group yesterday. I didn't exactly go cold salami when I decided to turn straight. There were a few slip-ups.
Well, while you were with Tiffany.
Well, yeah. And she's great because she understands how pent-up feelings can just explode if you don't do anything about them. So it's okay if one of us makes a mistake every once in a while. You know, we've even talked about the possibility of playing together.
What, like a three-way?
Yeah.
Yeah. I had a three-way once.
What?
Yeah, with two girls.
I guess that counts.
Barely. We were in this empty farmhouse outside of town. It was going great. You know, they had me in the middle, we were kissing, and then they pulled their panties down and pushed me downtown. And that's when things started to fall apart.
So you didn't like it?
Well, it wasn't doing much for me. Does that make me gay?
Well, lots of straight guys don't like eating pussy. I mean, they complain about it all the time. So what happened next?
Well, the situation got worse. I couldn't, you know, couldn't find their clits.
You couldn't?
Or G-spots or whatever. I was down there forever. It was embarrassing. They laughed at me. One of them even called me the Susan Lucci of tongue-fucking. 17 attempts and no clit.
I know where it's at.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, could you show me?
Show you?
How you find it on Tiffany?
How am I supposed to show you that?
I don't know. Use your fingers.
How about I use yours? You know, so you can feel what I'm doing.
This is stupid.
No, come on, it'll be fun. I'll show you my whole routine. All right. First, you gotta start with some little teases. Breathe on it. Make her squirm. And then you just... Which is usually not the reaction that I get.
No, it's good. It's good.
In the middle of all of this, of course, is the love button. But most girls go nuts if you just... dive on in.
Sorry, I missed the game, guys.
What the hell?
I was just...